That's a lot of books. All right, so this is a very quick announcement. I really like to read. So, what I'm looking to do is maybe once, twice, maybe even three times a week, share with you a book that I like to read. Now, ideally this book is going to be a picture book because I would obviously not, well, maybe I could read you a chapter book. I don't know. But we'll see. What I want to do is read to you at least once, twice, or three times a week. Now, these will be books that I love to use in my classroom. Maybe I can call it Gray's Reading, Story Time with Gray, Get Reading with Gray, Let's Start Reading Them. I don't know. So that's gonna happen next week. Hopefully you can tune in. I'm super excited. I have a ton of books, as you can see, that I wanna, I have a ton of books that I wanna read to you. That is all I have for you today. I'll see you tomorrow. Stay in the gray area. Peace.